store right?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe I've not
you
seen those stories.
Mad?
Oh, he might be mad. I'm not mad. I'm sorry, and I'm sad if he, in fact, is mad, because he's a great friend, and I know that friendship will always be in place. There was a thing in Rolling Stone a couple of weeks ago where I referred to the situation. I said that there's something about you have to amputate an infected limb for the patient to survive. And
that's pretty rough.
Well, yeah, but you know, look at me. and so it occurred to me later, I thought, oh, well, of course, Bob is going to assume that he's the infected limb.
What else?
I was referring to the circumstance, to the organization. It was a poor figure of speech to have chosen for that. So I sent him a note and I said, Bob, you know, I always thought of you as like a really bad sore throat or perhaps a sinus infection, but never, never an infected limb. So I felt badly for that. But if there are ongoing feelings, I'm not part of that.
Or is that your show?